going on, guys? It's Ralik, and welcome back to Black Hunt. So this is on the Mindplex server, and it is just a million, gajillion, billion times better than Hide and Seek on the Hive. Not to be talking crap on the Hive or anything, but I mean, you can morph into, like, a chicken. Like, how great is this? I mean, I've already did a video on it, so I mean, you guys that have been with me for a while already know this, or if you've already played this, you know this, and... Why do chickens have that texture on their head? That is really weird. Why do you have that? What the hell? That's really interesting. I never noticed that. But let's try to walk around. Let's do some kind of shenanigans. Maybe launch a firework. We can't yet. That's illegal. Well, let's just keep spamming. There we go. And then we meow. And can we turn into this? Oh, dang it. We cannot. That's a sad day. Now I could, like, morph into a melon and just, like, shit here, and I could just kind of chill, you know? I could just kind of chill in here and be all gray, and I could, like, shoot sniper shots off. Just like, pshoo! Why did that not go? Are they not... Oh. That's really weird. Why is it, like... Why is there no noise when I shoot arrows? That is really weird. Alright, let's just launch that off here. And honestly, I think this is a pretty safe spot. I mean, who's really gonna think that this is a fake watermelon Drea? Really nobody. And I've played this, like, I don't know, 4 times. And what the hell is he doing? He got glitched as death, and he looks, like, really retarded. I'm gonna snipe him. Wait. Snipe! I wanna hit him so bad. Oh. Ooh. Noob. Frickin' noob. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna hit him again. Hey, stop. Stop moving. Stop. Oh, it went right over his little head. Oh, now it's time to launch a firework. Okay, perfect. It didn't... There we go. Oh no! Oh god, he's going for the melons! Oh my gosh. Oh my god! There's lots of people! Oh no! Okay. Well, he may have not known that that was me. Oh god, there's so many of them! I wanted to make this a little bit more intense and fun, and boy, did I give it to you guys! Oh my god! Everybody is on me! They all want my fresh booty! Oh my god. Oh my gosh, the Juke Master 07, like, jeez Louise. I'm guessing the people are still behind me. We're just gonna give another axe boost and hopefully. Oh god, oh god. Go on the walking cake, please, 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 please. Oh my god. I can't see. I have to hit the FN key on my laptop to do F5, so I can't look if people are behind me ever. And oh my god, I got stuck on a wall and my mom's calling me. I'm sorry if you just kept hearing that vibrating. Oh my gosh, why did she have to call me? Please, Mom, just text me and I'll get it. Just text me, please. So, am I safe? Oh, no, I'm not. Okay, axe boost it, and then we're gonna... What are we gonna do? I wanna be a piggy. Piggy? Oh, yes. We have successfully became a Mr. Piggy. And it's great. Oh, my God. Oh my god! It's so scary! What am I gonna be? I don't know. Oh my gosh. There's a guy on my body! What am I gonna do? Oh! We're climbing up! We're going! Oh my god! Oh wait, I lived! I don't know why he just stopped attacking me. But hey, I'm completely fine with this. Yeah. Hopefully this doesn't... Okay, so 2.1 minutes left until this ends, and then I can satisfy whatever my mom needs. She's not in the house, but maybe, hey, maybe she's calling for generosity, saying, I'm coming home soon, so you better not be recording a video. I mean, that'd be cool. I mean, but usually my parents and my sister, they never have any sympathy with me recording. Okay, guys, so my mom is calling me again. I'm gonna have to. One second, I'm gonna mute the mic. I'm gonna have to take this call, okay? One second, guys. Hopefully, I don't die. Yes? Yeah, I'm recording a YouTube video. Can you just wait a minute? Okay. Okay, so I never muted my mic before in my life, so hopefully that all worked out good. I don't really know. So we're gonna have to, you know, see. We're gonna experiment. Because I've never muted my Blue Yeti mic before ever in my life. I never had a reason to. So now I did, and hopefully that worked alright, you know? And sorry for not having any commentary there, but I couldn't really do anything. I mean, she called twice. But it was just to take the turkey out of the oven and set it to 350. And she said, remember, 350. And I was like, yeah, I got it, Mom. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. Don't worry. Everything will be okay. And she was like, okay. And I was like, okay. And that was that. And can I just, like, start shooting people, please? I'm, like, doing really bad with the snipes right now. Yes. Get shot. He's not even moving and I can't hit. I have terrible shooting skills right now. Oh my gosh, all the snipes! All the damn snipes! Oh wait, I got an upgraded axe because I hurt people? Oh my god, I got a super axe from that! That is like the coolest thing ever. I never knew about this. This is like, so cool though. So what, do I run like super fast now? Ultra boost! Ugh! Oh my gosh, I wasn't even sprinting. I was like, that doesn't seem faster, but it really was. That's really cool! I never knew about this. Wait, set off my firework, please! Okay. Wait, does that... Oh my god, it did count as all 5 fireworks. That's really cool. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed that. Sorry for that little call I had to take, but there's really nothing I could do. So, hopefully I didn't bother you guys too much. But besides that, you know, subscribe... Wait, what? Did I start my intro yet? I don't know. I'm gonna restate myself if I didn't, because I'm not quite sure. But like the video if you enjoyed, and if you did, don't forget to click that subscribe button, because if you do, you will become a dinosaur, and who doesn't want to become a dinosaur? But just remember, it can take up to 20 years to fully process becoming a dinosaur, so you cannot sue me till at least 2025. Unless you're watching this, like, really far into the future, but if you subscribed, like, now, then it'll still be 20 years. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. And including, if you like the video, then you will also become a sexy dinosaur. So who wouldn't want to be a sexy dinosaur, you know? If you're going to be a dinosaur, you might as well be sexy. So, yeah! Until next time, see you guys later.